I remember not really even experiencing holidays or birthdays in foster care because sometimes you just don't have that still. When you're adopted, even just having it and experiencing it, you know, getting a cake and some presents and having family and friends around you, all of a sudden you're like, what's happening? Why are you doing this? It's just because they love you and they care for you, and that's something you get to do.